when I would play video games, I would always choose the female character when I could, you know? Like, I always felt like they had better special moves and definitely better outfits, right? And, you guys ever get Metroid?
Yeah.
Of course you do. Bunch of nerds out here, you know? No, I love that. That was my favorite game. That came out like 86, you know? And since day one, I didn't know this until recently. Did you know that underneath that exoskeleton armor spacesuit is a woman? I didn't know that. I always wondered why I masturbated to that game, you know?